Hello everyone, my name is Rakesh Shirke and you are watching my channel. So today we are going to start lecture number 5 from Natural Product 1. In my previous video, we are completed carbohydrate part. Now today we are going to see natural pigment, that is 1.2 from Natural Product 1. In that, first point is general structural features, occurrence, biological importance and application of carotenoids. Before starting this topic, we have to see first what is mean by natural pigments. The definition of natural pigments is, the natural pigment are highly colored substances found in living organism, that is either in plant or in animals, and are known as plant and animal pigment respectively. Okay, for example, carotenoids is the natural pigments and it is highly colored substances. Okay, so let us start one by one. First part in this topic is structural features of carotenoids. First point in the structural features is, most of the carotenoids contain almost 40 carbons atom and have general formula C40H56. That means maximum number of carbon is 40 and hydrogen 56 are involved in the carotenoids molecular formula, or you can say it is general formula. For example, example of carotenoids is beta carotene is the example. Let us see the structure of beta carotene. In this structure, at the tail, this tail have a 6 member cyclic ring containing double bond and 2 substituents at this position, and third position have a 1 methyl group. And at the another tail, same ring and substituent is present, and in between the 2 cyclic ring, conjugation take place. Conjugation means what? Alternate single and double bond. This is single, double. This conjugation is present in beta carotene structure. Then next point is, carotenoids are yellow or red pigments. Carotenoid color yellow or red. Then third one, it contain 7 to 10 conjugated double bond. Okay, so here number of conjugate double bond is nearly 7 to 10 in the carotenoids formula. Then next one is, it is insoluble in water, comma acid and alkali. It is insoluble, water insoluble, then acid also insoluble and alkali insoluble. Next point is, carotenoids are fat soluble, isoprene units range in tail to tail manner. Carotenoids are fat soluble. Carotenoid is soluble in a fat, and it is isoprene unit range in tail to tail manner. That means, where is isoprene unit in the beta carotene structure? This one is at the tail, this one is the carotenoid structure. Sorry, isoprene unit CH double bond CH, then this CH is attached to ring carbon, and ring carbon double bond with another adjustment double bond and one substituent. So this one is the isoprene unit, and the another end have also isoprene unit is present. Okay, this one. Then it is tail to tail manner. look at the structure. This ring is at the one end and another ring is at the one end at the tail to tail manner. 6.1. In photosynthesis, carotenoids act as a photosensitizer with chlorophyll. As we know, in the green plant, chlorophyll content is there. So, photosynthesis of carotenoid, the role of carotenoids is photosensitizer. Photosensitizer means what? The molecule is convert photochemical reaction into another form. So, photosensitizer is very important role in photosynthesis of carotenoids. Then, next point is occurrence of carotenoids. First point, in the occurrence, carotenoids are found in flowers, leaves, roots, fruits, algae, bacteria, fish and mussels, etc. So, this is first occurrence of carotenoids. Then second one is the carotenoid occur in solution in fat depots and in colloidal dispersion in lipoids. What is mean by colloidal dispersion? The compound contain solid, liquid and gas in the lipoid form, or combined with protein in aqueous phase. So both are the occurrence of carotenoids. Then next one is biological importance. First point in the biological importance is carotenoid perform the role of light filters, which protect chlorophyll against disintegration effect of light. So this is biological importance of carotenoid. The second one is it acts as a protector for sensitizing enzyme in the cell. As we know, what is mean by enzyme? Enzyme is the biological catalyst which alters the rate of biological reaction. So it is again sensitizing enzyme in the cell. Third one, certain carotenoids plays important role in the reproduction of algae. Then fourth one, carotenoid also take part in redox reaction in plants. So this is biological importance part. Then next one is application of carotenoids. First application of carotenoids is carotenoids like lycopene and beta carotene, both are the example of carotenes, are known to be powerful antioxidant. Very important use or application of carotenoid. Then second one is dietary carotenoids are provide with health benefits in decreasing the risk of disease, particularly which one? Cancer, eye disease. Then third one, it is as a colorant and food supplements, etc. And fourth one, it is also used for medical, cosmetics and biotechnological purpose. So this is all about carotenoids. Then next point or next new topic is structural features, occurrence, biological importance and application of anthocyanin. The second natural pigment is anthocyanin. It is for 4 marks question, will be asked in exam. Maybe ask structural features, occurrence, biological importance, application. Okay, so Let us see structural features of anthocyanin. First point in the answer, the anthocyanin are amphoteric in nature. What is mean by amphoteric in nature? It is behave like acid or base. So that is called as amphoteric in nature. Their acid salt are red. Their acid salt color are red. Alkali salt are blue. Alkali salt means what? Sodium salt, potassium, like this. And neutral anthocyanin are violet in color. So this is first structural features. Second one, all anthocyanin have flavellium chloride or flavellium ion as a parent compound. Anthocyanin contain flavellium chloride or flavellium ion as a parent compound. This parent compound have a structure in the following points. Then third one, flavellium ion have molecular formula carbon 15, hydrogen 11, oxygen 1, and one positive charge present on the oxygen. I will tell you in the next point. Then next point, fourth one, the flavellium cation is chrominium cation with phenyl group substituted in positions 2, and chrominium is a bicyclic version of beryllium. So what is mean by flavellium cation? Here is flavellium cation. The 6 member ring is attached to again 6 member heterocyclic compound containing oxygen, and one positive charge is present on oxygen. And second position, this is first position, second position have a one phenyl ring. So this structure name is called flavellium ion or flavellium cation, and it is also called as chrominium cation. Okay, and chrominium cation in the position second phenyl group is there. Chrominium is a bicyclic version of beryllium. This is bicyclic version. Benzene ring is attached to again 6 member heterocyclic compound containing this oxygen and have a positive charge. It is also called as bicyclic version of beryllium, and the name of this bicyclic version is benzopyrillium cation. Then the next point is, most of the anthocyanin are derivative of 3,5,7 trihydroxy flavellium cation. This is the derivative part of anthocyanin. Look at the structure. 3,5,7 is the position who is indicate the position of OH group. The position of OH group is 3,5,7. This is position number 1, and oxygen have a positive charge. Position number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Look at the position of OH group 3, 5, and 7 is the position of hydroxy group, and there are 3 hydroxy, so that's why 3, 5, 7. Trihydroxy flavellium chloride. Okay, so this is the derivative of flavellium cation. Then last point is, in the structural features of anthocyanin is sugar free portion of anthocyanin. That means sugar free means what? Carbohydrate contained when removed from anthocyanin known as anthocyanidine, and can be obtained by heating pigment with dilute HCl. How to form anthocyanidine? When anthocyanin is heated with dilute HCl, then sugar part, it get removed and formation of anthocyanidine molecule. So this is structural features of anthocyanin. Then next part is occurrence. First point in the answer, anthocyanin are found in the cell vacuoles, mostly in the flowers, fruits, but also in leaves and roots. Then second point, anthocyanin are found abundant in plant, that means maximum amount of anthocyanin is present in the plant, including red, purplish or red to blue color fruits or leaves and grains. So this one is second point of occurrence. Third one, flavonoids and their derivatives are anthocyanin. That means again in the flavonoids your anthocyanin content is present and is in the derivative form also. So this is occurrence part. Then next part is, or next point is, biological importance of anthocyanin. First point, anthocyanin plays an important role in the process of photosynthesis and respiration. Very important role in the biological system, photosynthesis process and respiration. Second point, they increase osmotic pressure of cell sap. Then next biological importance, third one, as the anthocyanin are beautifully color substances because it is pigment, as we know, they help in attracting insect means including butterfly and all remaining insects, and thus assist facilitate pollination. Pollination means what? It is freely fly on the that anthocyanin substance. Okay, then fourth one, they acts as light filter and thus protect chlorophyll from decomposition against light. So this is very simple biological importance of anthocyanin. Then last part from this video is application of anthocyanin. First application, anthocyanin are used as food additives. Second one, it is powerful antioxidant. Third one, scientists provide laboratory evidence for health effect against cancer, inflammation, diabetes and bacterial infection. You can also say this anthocyanin is treatment against cancer, or it is anti-cancer activity, anti-inflammation, anti-diabetes, antibacterial infection. This is simple form. Then anthocyanin are the pigment that give red, purple and blue plants their rich coloring, as we know, because of it is pigment. So this is all about the structural features, occurrence, biological importance and application of carotenoids, and second one is anthocyanin. Okay, so in the next video I will tell you the remaining part of natural product. Okay, thank you.